There are several nations who claim to be the world's top owners of F-35 combat jets. The most costly and sophisticated fighter plane in the world is the F-35. The multirole F-35 fighter jet is built to carry out strike and air superiority missions. Electronic warfare, intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance are among its other capabilities. The Joint Strike Fighter, JSF program winner in 2001, Lockheed Martin, is an American aerospace, defense, weaponry, and advanced technology business. The primary characteristic of the F-35 and its derivatives is their stealth, making them invisible to radar. The F-35A, standard takeoff and landing, F-35B, short takeoff and vertical landing, and the carrier-based F-35C, CV CATOBAR, are the three primary versions of the fighter jet. Here is the list of countries that own the most F-35 fighter jets in the world. 1. The U.S. F-35 fighter jets are primarily used by the U.S. military. The U.S. Air Force will receive 1,162 F-35A fighter jets, while the U.S. Marine Corps and U.S. Navy will receive 693 F-35B and F-35C fighter jets. 2. The U.K. The UK possesses 18 F-35B fighter jets, and another 30 are reportedly in production, according to Forces.net. Up to 138 Lightning aircraft in all, or 48 of them by 2025, might be part of the United Kingdom's F-35 fighter force. Three F-35B jets are now in the US and will be delivered to the UK later this year, leaving 15 fighters stationed at RAF Marham. 3. Italy. Italy bought 131 F-35 fighter fighters at first, but in 2012, that number was lowered to 90. Of the 90 F-35 fighter jets, 60 are F-35A fighter jets, and the remaining 30 are F-35B fighter jets. As of October 2019, 28 aircraft have been delivered, while the rest 62 are currently under production. 4. The Netherlands. In 2015, the Netherlands placed an order for 8 F-35A combat planes. The official F-16s of the Dutch Air Force have been replaced with these fighter jets. To date, 9 F-35A fighter jets have been deployed to the Netherlands. 4 are operating at Leeuwarden Air Base, and the others are in the US for training. The Netherlands has placed 46 orders for fighter aircraft in total. 5. The Australian continent. F-35A fighter jets are being used by 4 Australian squadrons of the Royal Australian Air Force. Australia placed an order for 100 F-35A fighter jets in total. The first was delivered in 2018. Squadron number 3, the first F-35A squadron, went into service in 2021. By 2023, 72 fighter jets were completely operational. 6. Norway. The first 2 Norwegian fighter aircraft were delivered to Luke Air Force Base in Arizona in 2015 so that the pilots could get training. In November 2017, after a span of 2 years, the F-35 touched down in Norway to take up a permanent residence at Ørland Air Base. There are now 25 aircraft in operation, 7 of which are US-based. By 2020, 40 of the 52 F-35 fighters had been purchased by Norway, with yearly authorizations issued after that. 7. Israel. In 2010, Israel became the first nation to choose F-35 aircraft via the Foreign Military Sales Program run by the US government. During a ceremony in Texas in 2016, the Israeli Air Force was presented with the first F-35A fighter jet. Then, Israel announced the launch of its first F-35A fleet in December 2017. The Israeli Air Force is anticipated to receive 50 F-35A fighter jets in total. Eight, Japan. In December 2018, the number of F-35 fighter jets that Japan was purchasing jumped from 42 to 147. According to the Japanese Ministry of Defense, launchingforces.net, its fleet will consist of 42 F-35B and 105 F-35A fighter jets. The 302nd Squadron, the Japan Air Self-Defense Force's first operational F-35A fighter squadron, was founded at Misawa Air Base in 2019. 9. Republic of South Korea. Republic of Korea and the United States signed a letter of offer of acceptance in 2014 for 40 F-35A combat jets. In March 2018, the Republic of Korea Air Force received its first F-35A, and the same spring, pilot training at Luke Air Force Base in Arizona got underway. The aircraft were delivered to Cheongju Air Base in 2019 and were subsequently put into service. Out of 40 orders, South Korea has received 13 F-35A fighter jets thus far.